Hello everyone, this is a library system I implemented this week. You can do things like listen to a track from library, rename a library, add stars, a description.
That's only first preview.